अ वाइल्ड प्लांट ग्रोइंग वेयर इट इज नॉट वॉन्टेड, दैट इज विट्स. ओके, अनवॉन्टेड वाइल्ड प्लांट्स. सो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ अंशुमन एंड हिज पेरेंट्स. ओके, फर्स्ट आई विल रीड द स्टोरी एंड देन आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू. सो फर्स्ट एवरी वन प्लीज कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन वर्ड्स. ओके, सो सी, मोस्ट ऑफ द पेरेंट्स लाइक टू फुलफिल द विशेस ऑफ देयर चिल्ड्रन. दे फील सॉरी वेन दे कैन नॉट इंडल्ज देयर किड्स और वेन दे हैव टू स्कोल्ड देम. ओके, एंड वेन इवन अ स्कोल्डिंग हैज नो इफेक्ट, द पेरेंट्स बिकम वेरी वेरी unhappy. Such was the case with Anshuman and his parents. Anshuman's parent had noticed that he was developing some bad habits. Naturally, they began to warn him time and again, but all in vain. Anshuman just would not listen. He refused to be letting those bad habits get a hold over him. Gentle words, strict warning, a scolding now and then, his parents tried everything short of beating him up, and that they would never do. However, unhappy the demons were, wanted to be weak and gentle as they tried to correct their son's ways. Soon an opportunity presented itself. Anshuman had gone to stay on his grandparents' farm with his parents. Early one morning, his father took him for a walk on the farm. He was describing the specialties of various plants, the vines and bushes and trees to Anshuman. Suddenly, he stopped and pointed at a small seedling growing near a plant. Anshuman, that's a weed. Can you pull it out? Anshuman had no difficulty in pulling all the small seedling out. Good, said his father, and they continued with their walk. After a while they came upon the same weeds, but there it had grown slightly bigger. Anshuman's father told him to pull out this plant too. He told him to uproot the weed carefully, sure that no trace of soil. Otherwise, the weed can grow again, he warned. Then Anshuman uprooted the plant carefully, twisting it and pulling it hard so that the whole of it came out. Then his father drew his attention to the same weeds growing at some. Same weeds growing at same distance, there it had grown into a big plant. Yes, there it had grown into a plant with tiny flowers and dark fruit that could be quite dangerous. We must not leave it growing there. Take it out, said Anshuman's father. Then Anshuman held the plant in his hands and gave it a tug. The weeds did not move at all. He pulled harder and harder, but to no avail. I can't get this out, exclaimed Anshuman. It has done too deep into the soil. So then his father brought some implements. They dug around the weeds, and this great effort pulled it out. When they were returning home after the hard work, Anshuman's father mentioned habits are like weeds. Habits are like weeds. The longer you allow them to grow, the harder it's to uproot them. It is wise to get rid of them when it is easy to do so. Anshuman realized the truth in his parents' words, in his father's words. Throughout his life, he never forgot that early morning walk on the farm with his father. Okay, so this is the lesson, Weeds in the Garden. So here, this is the story of Anshuman and his parents. Okay? So see, Anshuman, okay? So this is the story of Anshuman. Okay, Anshuman, Anshuman's parents worried about Anshuman because Anshuman developed some bad habits. So they tried their best, but all their efforts made them unhappy. So here there is a boy and Anshuman and his parents worried because Anshuman developed some bad habits, not good habits. Yes, he developed some bad habits. So he refused to believe that he was letting those bad habits get a hold over him. Okay. So here, what is the meaning of get a hold over means get control. Okay. They refuse to, they will control over on the Anshuman. Okay. So say they tried their best. Okay. They scold him, they warn him. Okay. Even they beat him also, but Anshuman did not listen anything. Okay. And that they would never do. And how were unhappy they themselves were. And they were unhappy, okay, because of the Anshuman. And soon they got an opportunity, okay. Now see here, one day what happened? Yes, with the Anshuman, they went to the grandfather's farm, okay. One day, they went to the grandfather's farm, okay. Now, early one morning, Anshuman and his father went to walk around farm. Okay. And Anshuman's father was describing him speciality of bushes, speciality of vines. Okay. And at the same time, what happened? Anshuman pointed at a small seedling plants near of that. Okay. So Anshuman father told him that, can you pull it out? Anshuman father asked to the Anshuman that, can you pull it out? So Anshuman, yes, he ready to pull it. And Anshuman pulled that plant out easily, very easily. Okay. So his father told him, good, very good. Okay. Because Anshuman pulled that plant very easily. Now see, after a while, means after some time, they came upon the same weed. They came upon the same weed, but there it had grown slightly bigger. Okay, means after some time, yes, they noticed again one plant, and that plant was bigger than the first. Okay. So Anshuman father again told to Anshuman that pulled it out, but this time please pull it out from the root. Yes, why he told like that? Because that plant was big. Okay, so if he could not pull it out properly, then root will left in the soil. So if root will left in the soil, then again plants will grow. So that's why the father told pull it from root, nothing will left in the soil. So Anshuman tried his best. He efforts and pull it out from the root. Anshuman uprooted the plants carefully, twisting it, pulling it hard so that the whole of it come out and whole plant came out, okay, from the root. So after some time, after a while, his father drew his attention to the next wheat, which is growing at some distance. Okay. Now at this time, what happened? Yes, Anshuman. Father told that it is very dangerous. We must not leave it growing there and take it out. So again, Anshuman's father told to Anshuman that plant, take it out. So now this plant is bigger than the second one. Okay, so this time what happened? Anshuman held that plant in his hand and he gave it a big tug. So what is the meaning of tug? Tug means pull. Okay, Anshuman gave a pull. He pulled it. The weeds did not move at all. That plants didn't move anywhere. Okay, he pulled harder and harder. He put his full efforts to pull it out, but to no avail. To no avail means he didn't get any success. He just unsuccess to pull it out. Okay, so see, he told to his father that I can't get this out because it has gone too deep into the soil. So he told his father. Then his father brought some implements. Implements means tools. Okay. Here they dug the soil. They dug around the weeds, and put their efforts and pulled it out. So see afterwards what happened. When they were returning home, after the hard work, Anshuman's father mentioned, Anshuman's father told him, habits are like weights. Okay, habits are like weights. The longer you allow them to grow, the harder it is to uproot them. Okay, so habits are like weights. Okay, you should not grow your habits for a longer time. Okay, so if you will allow them to grow for a longer time, and it will very hard to uproot it, to leave it. Okay, so it is wise. It is wise means what? It is good. Okay, it is good to get rid of them when it is easy to do so. Means it is good to leave them on a proper time, on a good time. Okay, Anshuman realized his mistake. He realized the truth in his father's word. Throughout his life, he never forgot early morning walk on the farm with his father. Okay, so his father taught him a good lesson by using the plants, by using the weeds. So the name of the lesson is Weeds in the Garden. Okay, because with the help of that sapling, with the help of that weeds, okay, his father taught him a lesson of the of bad habit. Okay, so see, Anshuman realized his mistake. He understood the words of his father, and he decided that he will never admit the bad habits. He will leave them. So this is the lesson of Anshuman and his father. So students,
behavior, the man went to a wise master. Master. My son is a very good boy, but he has picked some unhealthy habits which I cannot get him to let go. I worry about him all the time. Please help me. Bring him to me tomorrow morning.
The next morning, the man did as the master had said. He brought his boy to him.
Come, son. Let's go for a walk.
The boy obeyed, and they went for a walk in the garden. As they walked, they came upon a little sapling.
Son, pull out the sapling for me.
The boy did that easily and presented the master with the sapling.
Very well. Now you see that small plant? Pull that out for me.
The boy did as asked and easily pulled the plant out. Next, the master asked him to pull out a bush. It took some effort, but the boy did that.
Now, see that small tree, son? Pull that out for me.
The boy went to the small tree, and though it took him a lot of effort and struggle, he pulled it out for the master.
Very well done. Finally, look at that big tree over there. Pull that out too for me.
The boy tried and tried, but the tree did not budge. Finally, tired, the boy gave up.
Master, I cannot pull that tree out. It is old and strong. Bad habits are just like the plants and trees. When they are new, like the sapling, you can get rid of them quickly and easily. But if you let them stay and grow, they grow strong and become like the old tree that cannot be removed. Forgive me, Master. I now understand what my father has been trying to tell me. I will drop all my bad habits from now on. Dear, what if talking with food in my mouth becomes my bad habit too? I will stop it right now.